Dear children, we were seeing that demonstrative adjectives points out to thing, person, place, and we use these adjectives these, that, and those. Now, let us know something about these adjectives. Okay? This and these points out to the things that are near. Okay? The things which are near, we use the adjective this and these. Okay, children? Now, that and those points out to the things that are far, the things which are very far or far away. We use the adjectives that and those. Okay, children? Now, this and that. This and that are used with the nouns that are singular. Nouns, people, person, people, things, or place, which is one in number. We use the adjective this and that, okay? These and those are used with the nouns that are plural, more than one in number, okay? So, nouns which are plural, we use the word these and those. Now, let us see singular and plural of this and that. This is singular and plural of this is these, okay? That is singular and plural of that is those. So, dear children, I told you about these, that, those. Now, dear children, we will see the exercises, okay? Make the following phrases plural. These phrases are in singular form. We will write in plural. Now, example, that good little boy. Here, that is singular, boy is singular. So, plural of that is those. Plural of boy is boys. Okay? Let us write the answer. Those good little boys. Those good little boys. Okay, children? Next. This nice old man. Plural of this is these. Plural of man is men. So, our answer will be these nice old men. Okay, children? These nice old men. Okay? Next. Such a lovely child. Plural of child is children. So, our answer will be such lovely children. Such lovely children. Okay, children. Now, we will see the next exercise. Make the following phrases singular. Now, these phrases are in plural form. We will change it into singular. Okay? See the example. These rotten apples. Here, these and apples are in plural form. So, singular of these is this. Singular of apple is apple. Okay? So, our answer will be this rotten apple. This rotten apple. Next, those honest men. Those and men. Singular of those is that. Singular of men is man. Okay? So, our answer will be that honest man. That honest man. Okay, children? Next. Now, children, we will see question number C. Such funny people. Here, people is plural form. A singular form of people is person. So, our answer will be such a funny person. Such a funny person. Okay, children. Now, watch the video and do the given exercise. Thank you.